Drone footage shows groups of migrants from Central America making their way north throughout Mexico toward the U.S. border. The caravan is passing through the state of Oaxaca on its way now to Mexico City. Organizers say they'll meet with other migrants willing to join them in cities along the way. Migrants have clashed with the Mexican National Guard along the trip. This group says they're heading for the northern Mexican state of Sonora, which borders Arizona.